In Boston Ballet Swan Lake, I will be dancing the white swan Odette and black swan Odile. White swan Odette, every movement is really slow and heavy, and then very delicate because that's who she is. But in black swan, her movement is really very sharp and cold. Something that audience can look for is the smile. In White Swan, we never smile because she's depressed, she's sad, she's afraid. But in Black Swan, she smiles because she's trying to trick everybody and she needs to seduce the prince. So she's constantly smiling, but smiling with like this evil smile. When I go into the third act, I just believe myself that I am evil, and I look at everyone on stage as I'm really bad. I'm gonna trick you all. Everybody on stage creates the character of Black Swan. It's fun, and I love to play two different characters in 3 hours.